Top 8 Golden Doodle Rescues. Honestly, finding a golden doodle to adopt is not super easy at the moment, mostly due to how popular the poodle golden retriever mix has become over the years. That's not to say though that it is impossible, as there are some absolutely top-notch places to adopt your own doodle. That's why today we are giving you the most comprehensive list on the internet of where to either adopt a retired doodle or to find a golden puppy to adopt. Let's get started, shall we? Delaware Valley Golden Retriever Rescue. The Delaware Valley Golden Retriever Rescue originally started as a rescue facility exclusively for golden retrievers, which you probably could have guessed from the name. These days, the facility has begun taking in labradoodles, poodles, and you guessed it, golden doodles too. It's actually an interesting story how the rescue began branching out too, as it all started after a breeding operation was shut down and 24 golden doodle puppies had nowhere to go. The people at Delaware Valley decided to take them in. They gave away the puppies almost immediately, and the rest, I guess, is history. If you want to adopt from the Delaware Valley Golden Retriever Rescue, you are just going to have to fill out the proper paperwork and explicitly mention that you are looking for a golden doodle. Be warned, however, like with most things surrounding golden doodles, is that the demand is super high, and so don't expect the proceedings to be a walk in the park, unfortunately. You also will have to make sure that you fit the guidelines to receive an animal. These specifications are: no small children, a fenced and large yard is a must, and you aren't allowed to leave your dog unattended outside. There are a lot more to get acquainted with if you're interested, but honestly, if you can follow those rules, you're probably good. iDog Rescue. Unlike the last entry on this list, iDog Rescue focuses mostly on the golden doodle breed, which is a huge selling point for many, and helps improve your odds of getting a doodle faster. The rescue also takes in labradoodles and poodles, and is one of the biggest doodle rescues in the United States. iDog Rescue is located in Houston, but don't freak out if you're not local to the area, as this rescue shelter does adoptions across the entire country, if you can believe that. iDog is a really cool place, because not only do they help out thousands of doodles find homes and get adopted, but they also have a very cool rehoming system if the dog's owner is no longer able to take care of them. Some things to be mindful of when working with iDog, however, is that you will not be able to pick out coat, color, or even gender, and so you will have to be open to getting whatever doodle is available for you. Pricing for the doodles also range from $100 all the way up to $750, so be ready for a little upfront cost. Doodle Dandy Rescue. Let's get this out of the way first before anyone outside of Texas gets their hopes up. Unlike iDog, Doodle Dandy doesn't have a national focus for its rescue, and so this option really only applies to those within 4 hours of the Dallas-Fort Worth area of Texas. As much as this one is a bit niche, and I'll be the first person to say that, the Doodle Dandy Rescue is an absolutely fantastic option to adopt a doodle, and the facility even allows fostering of doodles too. Something to be wary of when working with this rescue, though, is that the application process is super strict, and it can take a lot of time between signing up and actually getting your animal. Also, like most of the options on this list, it will be hard to get a puppy from Doodle Dandy, and you're more likely to inherit a full-grown doodle, which is awesome in its own way, but a turnoff to some that felt worth mentioning. NorCal Poodle Rescue Adoption. The NorCal Poodle Rescue is a little different than some of the other options on this list, as it is actually made up of a group of volunteers who focus heavily on rehabilitation over everything. The organization specializes in poodle mixes, and so they take in all kinds of doodles as a result. Serving the North Cal area, this poodle rescue team goes to shelters across the area, rescuing poodle breeds and giving them the attention they need, which includes surgery or simple stuff like spay and neutering. The fact that the NorCal Poodle Rescue is willing to not only take in these animals, but also spend large sums of money to help them with quality of life issues is truly inspiring, and this registered nonprofit is truly one to keep an eye out for if you are from the area. Doodle Rescue Collective. Starting back in 2008, the Doodle Rescue Collective has rescued over 4,000 doodles alone in that time, a really impressive feat. They are based out in Southern California, but have hundreds of volunteers across the globe that focus almost entirely on doodles. This is one of your best bets to find a doodle puppy, and if you adopt a doodle from this organization, they will even help take care of transportation fees. If you want a safe and reliable option to adopt, the Doodle Rescue Collective has developed a fantastic reputation over its 10-plus year run. Pet Finder. Pet Finder owns and operates one of the largest dog adoption websites out there, and so while this place won't specialize specifically in doodles, they will have them, as well as various different types like labradoodles, bernedoodles, and more. If you're looking to adopt a doodle, this might be the first place to look, as Pet Finder has turned the process into a few quick and easy steps. You can enter in your zip code, search by height, weight, gender, and more, and find the dogs that fit closest to your parameters. Pet Finder has been around since the late 90s and has rescued more north of 22 million dogs in North America alone, and so you should feel good using Pet Finder. Grin Rescue. Grin stands for Golden Retrievers in Need, and that should tell you all you need to know about how seriously they take saving the lives of animals. Like some of the other options on this list, Grin started out only really focusing on golden retrievers before eventually branching out to doodles as they became more and more popular. The organization has locations in Ohio, Pennsylvania, New York, and more, but is mainly located on the East Coast. Grin is great because they put so much money into evaluating the fit of the dog, and doctors even will check if the dog is ready and able to take on a role in a family's life. We highly recommend this option if you're looking to adopt a golden doodle. Somerset Cottage Poodle Rescue. The final choice on our list is the Somerset Cottage Poodle Rescue, which focuses on the golden doodle specifically, a rare find for this kind of thing. This organization rehomes tons of dogs, and their main goal is to save golden doodles from euthanasia, a noble goal that I would say all of us doodle lovers could agree with. This rescue comes highly recommended by all that work with Somerset Cottage, mainly because of just how passionate everyone involved with the group seems to be about the cause, which is just awesome to see. And that's it for this list today. Are there any more rescue facilities that we missed? Leave a comment down below and let everyone know. As always, if you enjoyed the video, consider leaving a like, as it helps us out a ton. And don't forget to subscribe for more doodle videos coming up soon. That's all for me, guys. See ya!